when the first Kindle Oasis hit our palms, we cherished it. Presently Amazon has come back with a stunningly better form that highlights a 7-inch adaptation of the 6-inch 300 dpi show we saw a year ago, and which is still on the Kindle Voyage and Kindle Paperwhite. At its most slender point despite everything, it gauges a great 3.4 millimeters. Amazon figures it fits 30% more words per page for less page turns. Additionally, new is that the screen highlights programmed splendor so it can respond to ecological lighting. Another plan foregoes the battery case from the more established Oasis, rather there's presently one battery inside the gadget. Regardless, it endures weeks as per Amazon. The Oasis now never again accompanies a case by any means, so you have to arrange one independently. Another significant leap forward is that it's first waterproof Kindle, so you can read in the shower or swimming pool without dread of obliterating your valuable tablet. It has a rating of IPX8, which implies it can withstand inundation in up to 2 meters of fresh water for up to an hour. Amazon trusts the Kindle ought to get littler and lighter up to a point where it resembles perusing from a bit of paper, henceforth the first advancement of the Oasis. We don't know what individuals who like the heaviness of a soft cover will think about this, however it sounds good to us from an innovation point of view, and we're certain Amazon has done its exploration. Fuel Oasis is a specialty gadget, however it is less expensive nowadays at £230 for the standard 8GB variant, £260 for 32GB, both Wi-Fi just, while the 3G and Wi-Fi rendition is exorbitant at £320. Keep in mind, however, in the event that you purchase the 3G adaptation, you do get free 3G network forever like different Kindles. While the first Oasis based totally on the absence of weight, the waterproofing and bigger screen add additional motivating forces to full for the 2017 Oasis. There's nothing to the Oasis, it feels featherweight, despite the fact that it is weightier than the old model at 194 grams rather than 131 grams, and you can without much of a stretch adjust it on one hand. The 3.4 millimeters thickness of the screen part is the same as the first, yet regardless it appears to be amazing contrasted and different gadgets. In the event that it's the way all tablets could be, at that point we need to go there. Be that as it may, there is one inconvenience to this: without the included battery cover case feels excessively fragile. Also, that is bad for those of us who hope to take our Kindles poolside, on planes and, well, wherever we go, despite the fact that you can simply bring it into the genuine pool now. The controls are so straightforward whether you lean toward touch or physical catches, you're provided food for, while the controls are reversible relying upon whether you are correct or left gave.